What is up, everybody? It's yours truly, the Trick or Trey here from the good old Kill Instinct Squad. Today we're playing some more of that LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. So, everybody on YouTube, this was originally a live Twitch broadcast. I'm doing it early in the morning. Probably no one will join, but sit back and relax and enjoy the show. Let's do this. Alright, continue game. Confirm load. We are on episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back. No, we're not. We're on episode 6, Return of the Jedi. I just streamed that yesterday. I feel like an idiot. Alright, let's let this play out. We're about to get into some action.
Continue your search for young Skywalker.
Yes, my master.
Only together can we turn him to the dark side of the Force.
Damn, shocked him in the booty.
Of course I'm worried, and you should be too.
That was pretty sus.
Poor Chewbacca never returned from this awful place. Don't be so sure.
All right, I gotta go see Jabba the Hutt.
You know, on second thought,
I do play this game offline, so I'm not worried about doing all the little side quests or collecting everything.
Oh, all right. But there's no need to get personal. It appears this calls for your
Of course, R2 would be way the hell back there. Put this together.
Well, yes, it does rather look like a doorbell. I suppose there's nothing else for it.
If you think about it, all the Star Wars movies is just basically three generations of people bullying C-3PO. That's one disgusting looking glizzy.
Play along, Chewie. I'm taking you to Jabba. We gonna blow our cover or find a more subtle route? Stay close, Chewie. I'm not undoing the handcuffs. Now stop asking.
What the hell? Totally forgot about that part. Oh shit. Getting penetrated over there. Okay, gotta find a way over here. Get out of my way. What's up?
What happened to a good old-fashioned lock and key? How does this door work? We both need to be operating it to get the door open.
Maybe this way.
Now stay quiet and keep your eyes open for Han.
Look at the Rancor pit.
Han.
Believe that goes in here.
I can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Leia.
A boy falling for Chewbacca.
I know that laugh. Look, Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Cargo, you need Solo.
Jabba Mabatabatu.
You will take me to Jabba now.
And you talk to Jabba now?
Yeah, I wouldn't eat that if I were you, a green glizzy.
Lead the way. We're going to see Jabba.
Mitotiza Jabba.
Remind everyone I'm a guest of no importance. I should not pay us any attention.
Taproda Mang Taiga Una Portanda Gusti. Nabazakumba.
Okay, so they put the lift back up. I'm gonna figure out how I'm gonna do this. It's been a while since I played this. Give me a second. I should probably turn that off. Oh, you told us all I had to do.
If you try to betray me, Bib, I'll tie your leku in a bow.
A king of me leku a bow, mafi triple key.
Look, they the good guys. I won't mess with them.
Me to your master. You will make sure that Jabba knows I am a Jedi Knight.
Master.
Okay, C-3PO breaking it down.
Skywalker, Jedi Knight.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
See if I remember this boss fight. Mess him up.
Well done, Master Luca.
Nothing. Oh no, you was nothing to eat me.
The great Jabba the Hutt has decreed that you are to be cast into the pit of Kaku, the nesting place of the all-powerful Sarlacc.
That's the last mistake you'll ever make.
Lando.
Where have you been? You were meant to be on that barge. You're serving in the VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan?
Oh. Plan to save Han. No challenges. No mini kits.
Let's get a move on. If we don't get there soon, there'll be Sarlacc Chow. I hope so.
Start level. What's up with this game and butts? Like, first the dude got shocked in his ass, then Luke got stabbed in his ass. Got another boss fight? Yeah, we do.
Bounty hunter.
Damn. Get back over here. Damn! Serve me! And I blew myself up. Ugh. I'm gonna get him. Damn. But the fourth time now I got clapped up. Can I use this? There. Bye-bye.
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
Get them!
That was an accident.
Should have left the smuggler with us.
Pull myself up again.
Bungie got you in deeper, Ubasa Sarlacc. Iriki! Why must you spoil our visit to the Sarlacc pit?
Gonna find the way up there.
Hey, R2.
Yeah, get on my homeboy.
You better know what you're doing.
Boss.
You shut up already. R2, help me take down this slimy creep.
Got no problem with that. Damn.
This is a party barge, not a riot barge. Show some respect.
This work. Yeah, come here. Are you just gonna pick up something and throw it at me? Treat that poor thing like shit. Okay, that's how you want to play? Come on, get your ass over here. Come on. Lucky I'm stuck on this chain.
If I ever meet this thing again, it'll be too soon.
There, take that.
That mangy monkey lizard isn't completely useless after all.
Yeah, we're gonna bitch slap Jabba the Hutt. Matter of fact, let me get some of that. Yeah, take this. I think I'm gonna have a hard time swallowing Jabba the Hutt.
Come on. Oh my. Let's go. And don't forget the droids.
We're on our way.
Just Spartan kicked his ass.
I need to finish my training with Master Yoda.
All right, let's go to Dagobah. No, I'm not gonna change ships. Flying through the old glory hole. Space glory hole. I feel like I'm in the fallopian tube going towards the egg.
I hope Master Yoda isn't too mad about me leaving. Thanks, R2. I just hope he sees it that way.
Alright, let me put this in a quick intermission. I'm gonna take a small break. I will be right back. All right, I'm back. It's got that nasty ass water. Cruising a Master Yoda goes from the greatest Jedi of all time to a weird hermit living in a swamp. You got that coronavirus.
Remains. Vader, you must confront Vader.
Is Darth Vader my father?
Your father, he is. There is another Skywalker.
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
The other he spoke of.
Leia. Leia's my sister?
Your insight serves you well.
Come on, R2. We need to get back to the fleet.
All right.
That's right, R2. There's nothing left for us here. Let's head to the rendezvous.
Go to Endor. Alrighty.
My programming is making me announce I have new hits. There.
I put a repair order through to maintenance to fix that door, but the maintenance droids are all on the other side of it, so yeah, real puzzler.
Alrighty. That's why R2 is slow as hell.
I put a repair order.
That wasn't so hard. Why is Luke way the fuck back here? I'm gonna be doing this all day. He just got to stay behind. Okay, here we go.
Although the weapon system on this Death Star are not yet operational, the Death Star is protected by an energy shield, which is generated from the nearby forest moon of Endor. General Carvisius has volunteered to lead the fighter attack.
Good luck.
Mm-hmm. However, we can't attack the Death Star until the shield is deactivated.
My team's ready.
I'm with you too.
Oh, wow. He got that T-virus. Okay, where do we head to now?
To Endor without the Empire noticing us? There's some Empire cargo ships in the hangar that we borrowed. We'll sneak down in those.
Got it. Let's get going.
Head on right over here. Take this one. Gotta stay hydrated. Okay, I'm heading this way. Start level.
You stay here.
Like he didn't hear that.
Hey.
Wow, but he heard that.
Then let's not give them a chance.
Alrighty. Fuck out of here. This motherfucker ran me over.
Leia, look out! More troopers!
Well, that's the second time I got ran over. Okay. Who's shooting? Where you going, buddy?
Go for help! Go!
No! Let's get after them!
Get fucked up. Try not to crash like I did last time.
Any tips on how to drive these things?
Fuck out of here. Got his ass. Damn! Hey, Super Thug Gaming, how's it going? Thanks for stopping by. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Eh, not that much. Playing a little Lego Star Wars. I'm gonna fuck y'all up. Come here.
Hope those things are insured.
Got them.
More of you guys. Give me a break.
Whoa, I was close. Gotta take out that last one. Okay, he's up. He's up there. Oh, there's two more. Okay.
Go.
Damn.
We got company.
I had one more. I guess I got two more. Well, three more.
Take that!
Hey, these bikes would be better off on Tatooine. A lot less trees.
You found the brakes.
Okay, they gave me four more. Gotta find out where they went. Still behind me.
All right.
These things pack a punch. Maybe we should have jumped in one of those things.
Yeah, maybe. Oh shit. Oh damn. Okay, he's in front of me. They just keep on coming. Oh, 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 oh. What was the last one? Nope, two more. Do a quick shout out right here. Shout out Super Thug Gaming. Okay, I see my shout outs aren't working.
Where's Leia?
We got separated.
Chewie, wait, wait, dude!
Oh, I know exactly what it is, why it ain't working. It's because I updated something. I gotta put that link back in. I'll do it after the stream.
You're saying? Oh, yes, Austin. We are now a part of the tribe.
Leia!
Luke, what's wrong?
Vader is here. He's my father.
Your father?
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it.
Oh, my bot blocked whatever message that was.
Somehow, I've always known.
Then you know why I have to face him.
Hey, Robin Hood Gaming, what's going on? Thanks for stopping by. How was your day? How's your morning? My shoutouts aren't working, unfortunately. I gotta update Twitch Guru. Okay, let's see. First day of the winter break, that's what's up. Oh yeah, good old hype.
You really think we can trust these fuzzballs?
Chewie's right. They're our best chance at finding the base.
Fine, but I'm keeping my eye on this guy.
I'm not doing those side missions. I'm focused on the main quest. Oh shit, I almost fell off the side. Looked away for 1 second, almost took a dive. Start level.
Back door, huh? Good idea. It's only a few guards. This shouldn't be too much trouble.
Went throwing rocks at his ass. Much better.
You stay here. We'll take care of this.
They're mine! They'll be captured! You rebel scum!
Crazy how stormtroopers, the best in the galaxy, managed to get overpowered by a bunch of teddy bears. Navigate through the forest.
Plate armor isn't really appropriate for a forest, is it? Honestly, the Empire could have provided more suitable attire.
Okay, I gotta remember what to do. It's been a while since I played this. There we go. Wonder what's giving me tutorials for. Fools over there having a party.
Look out! Trigger attack!
Are those Ewoks?
Come here.
Ignore their cuteness!
Damn, he just got kamikaze. Ewok horn, wooden hammer. Go with the horn. The hell? Damn! I got super clapped. Take this big motherfucker down. You can back the hell up. Net launcher? I need that. Build one more net around here. No, it's that. I gotta find that piece. There we go. Well, I just put the thing in. Maybe there's something else. Well, he out cold. Oh, okay. I'm gonna need this dude. Well, that didn't work out too fine. That didn't work either. Oh. Oh yeah. Now, this is more like it. Like the motherfuckers in front of us didn't see that. Take that. Homie ran into me and bounced off like a mosquito. Yes, you don't get it.
I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move!
Great. Is this Fortnite now?
Chewie, get down here! No, wait!
I got an idea. This is a rebel that surrendered to us.
Good work, Commander. Leave us. The Emperor has been expecting you.
The Chewbacca defense. Okay, did the helmet drum collection.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate, Father.
It is too late for me, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master.
See, as big as the Death Star was, almost took forever to walk that motherfucker.
I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Okay. Right, right, left.
Specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard of them, but they must be around here somewhere.
I'd forgotten we increased security down here. Yet another of these panels. Where did that other trooper get to?
Okay, gotta put the panel on there. Well, Kylo Ren, your ass now. On the temper tantrum. Oh, you wanna fight back? Oh, he's right there. Down, down, left, right. I feel like I'm putting in the cheat code. Yep.
Father can never be turned from the dark side. So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
Neither his ass.
I, who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator, it is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
Damn.
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
Damn.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete.
Uh-oh.
Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
Oh, no. Oh, I dodged that one.
You couldn't bring yourself to destroy me before. and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Damn, I just got Falcon Punch.
I feel the good in you, the conflict.
There is no conflict.
A shitting duck.
Dodge Doom.
Yes, yes.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friends, to save your sister. Yes, your thoughts have betrayed you. There you are.
Uh-oh. You gonna stop treating me like a bitch. Take that. Be bumping glizzies. Damn, another Falcon Punch. Or, no, I just got clapped.
A twin sister. If you will not turn to the dark side, perhaps she will.
Oh, no.
Never!
Now, fulfill your destiny and take your father's place at my side.
I'll never turn to the dark side. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi.
Definitely wasn't in the movie, would have been nice.
Mm-hmm.
Emperor Palpatine.
From the pathetic Skywalkers.
It's over.
Oh no, take the...
We shall see. I am tired of your insolence. Guards, destroy these treasonous cowards.
Oh. Super Thug Gaming!
Snake!
It's not game over yet. Oh, he just tried to zap me. Send that right back to you. Hey, I'm getting clapped. Fuck out of here. Oh no.
Stop this petulant behavior.
Take it right back to you.
Beaten.
I'm always hitting the X button instead of Y.
You have paid the price for your lack of vision.
Oh no.
Help me take this mask off.
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
I still got this to deal with. We got skied it on.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
Stretch.
I'm sure Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.
Oh yeah, another episode complete. Alrighty, this is Trigger Trey here from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. I'm gonna go ahead and end the broadcast. It's been fun. Shout out to Super Thug Gaming, Robin Hood Gaming for joining the stream. Terrible on YouTube. Don't forget to thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and we'll be seeing you in the future on some more epic gaming adventures. Peace.